Before I introduce our next two presenters, I wanted to share with you that the Tech Foundation teamed up this year with T-I-M-E, pronounced time, thank you. The Technology Institute for Music Education. Is that really a good idea? To co-sponsor the inaugural award for outstanding contributions to technology in music education. Please join me in congratulating Avid Technology Inc. for being the much deserving recipient of this honor. Now please welcome an engineer, mixer, and producer whose credits include Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, the Avett Brothers, and the Dixie Chicks, and presenting with him, the CEO and co-founder of Slate Digital, who have been nominated for two tech awards tonight for Steven Slate Drums 4 and the Virtual Console Collection. Let's give a warm welcome to Ryan Hewitt and Steven Slate.
So, you know, Steven, I took this course once in public speaking. They talk about this concept called audience flattery, you know, where you sort of kiss up to the audience and you kind of get them on your side, curry favor a little bit.
I don't know, Ryan. I mean, this audience just looks a little too smart to fall for such shenanigans.
There's some smart people out there for sure. I mean, we've seen all these awards. There's some handsome people out there, some beautiful ladies.
They even smell nice. Can you smell that? It's like a very technically excellent smell.
Oh, that's Rose's perfume. I smelled it earlier. It's fantastic.
All right,
should we do these awards?
Sure.
All right, so for Studio Monitor Technology, the nominees are...
Atom Audio, A77X. Dyn Audio Acoustics, DBM50. Event Electronics, 2030. Focal Professional, SM9. Polonis Acoustics, model 4288. Trident Audio, HG3.
And the award for Studio Monitor Technology goes to Atom Audio A77X.
Ryan and I both love Atom monitors, so we'll graciously accept four Atoms.
I'll take this home.
Okay.